Hey everybody, so today was a very special day and we have a very special gameplay for you. We had Matt Lewis, who is Children's Hospital and Medical Center's champion, playing Jeff Packer of WOWT 6 News in a game of Madden NFL football. I was in preparation for our National Play Day, which is November 5th, starting at 10 a.m. on twitch.tv/WOWT6News. And it's also for a very special Packer at Play. We'll get a link to that when that story is up and edited. But for right now, here is the gameplay of Matt Lewis v. Jeff Packer in Madden NFL football.
Because I've watched some extra live streams.
Yeah. There you go.
Extra live streams.
Hold the skip. There are your Saints. Oh, did I win the kickoff?
It just gives home team kick.
Oh, sorry, man.
That's okay.
Start your kick. Set your power. Okay. All right. Packer plays Super Bowl. My juke did not work.
So you can either do coach suggestions or you can go to like concept and it'll just tell you like the choices.
All right. Aaron Rodgers, don't fail me now. Oh! I made a play for positive yards. That's neat. So is football your favorite sport?
Yeah. I like soccer too.
Oh, got me. Okay. You like soccer too, huh?
Yeah.
Do you like do you watch like the European stuff or?
I like the World Cup, but I play FIFA.
Okay, sweet. Yeah, the men let me down. They didn't even make the Olympics. I literally just ran into a sack. Luckily, I gained yards, but I ran into a sack. So 15, you have your permit?
Not yet.
Not yet? You're not chauffeuring mom around?
Nope.
Mom? Soon. Oh, flag. Coming back. Story of my life. Wait. Oh, no. Roughing the passer.
It's whatever.
It's whatever.
That was a good one.
Aaron Rodgers already has 2 incompletions. This game is full of it. There is no way he'd have 2.
It's like real life.
Oh. So you trash talk your brother when you play?
Yeah.
I mean, come on, your brother's right.
Yeah.
You've got to. Going deep again. Oh! See, if I were to throw a pass in real life, that's actually exactly what would happen. So this is pretty accurate. So you said you guys never took, in all your stays or all your trips, you never took a console with you. But all that time, how do you pass some of the time you guys spent? Oh, sorry. I thought.
I don't even know. A lot of the time I was sleeping because I didn't feel good.
Yeah.
I like trips though. Wow.
I didn't even know I sent a blitz there. I'm glad it worked, though. A lot of trips, though. Tell me again, what states did you have to go to?
We went to the Philadelphia Children's Hospital, the Cincinnati Children's Hospital, the one in Denver, and we've gone to the Mayo Clinic, which is in Minnesota.
Wow. I mean, 7 years old, I guess. Ooh, okay. Everybody's all right. 7 years old, I mean, that's a lot to kind of process that young. I guess when you look back, when you remember, you know, how'd you handle it?
I don't even think I knew what was happening, really.
Yeah. I mean, I guess if you've always kind of known it, does that make it any easier to kind of battle it, for lack of any better word?
Yeah, I just knew I had to get through it because it would get better, and it has.
Dude.
Oh my gosh.
Somehow I'm still in this game. All the time that's happened.
Jeez, I'm really far back.
This could end poorly. Ooh. Do you ever play football?
No. I mean, I think to myself that I would, but I can't really with my treatment.
Gotcha.
That's why I play video games a lot.
That's fair.
Yeah.
I didn't send you in motion. What are you doing? Two?
I didn't even do it that time.
Two interceptions.
Don't ever say I didn't do anything for you, Matt. Two picks.
The first time I meant to do it, but I didn't even try to do that time.
Just so everybody knows, you might sneak in this one.
Everybody's moving.
No, it's nice of you to take the break. I mean, I'm going to do just as poorly either way. What? Well done.
I'll take
nice
it first.
First down. Nice first down.
Thanks, sir.
So, what's treatment like now?
I think every 8 weeks I get a shot in my leg.
Okay.
That makes me feel a lot better. And then every day my intestines can't like absorb the nutrients that everyone else can. So I have a feeding tube that I get formula in every day.
Okay.
So that gives me the nutrients I need to grow. And I take a growth hormone also.
Gotcha.
And a lot of pills.
So you've learned a lot about this thing, I imagine, just
yeah.
Over time.
I just wrote an essay about it in my English class.
Did you?
Yeah. It's getting close. I'm in field goal range.
How does mom handle all this stuff? I mean, that's a lot to see your baby go through.
I think she's handled it pretty well.
Yeah?
Yeah. She's been really good for supporting me.
What does it mean? What does Extra Life mean?
It's really awesome for people to come together and play video games for a good cause. I mean, most people think of video games as not doing anything. You're just, like, wasting your time. But they're doing it for a good cause, to help kids in need like me.
For sure. You said 2 years now, right?
Yeah, this will be my second year.
So now, and I've tried to glean everything I can from Tony about it too, but like, how often do you go to events? Or I know you said you stream some stuff too.
Yeah. I stream a little bit on my, like by myself, but I haven't gone to any events. When I was in Florida for my Children's Miracle Network tour, for my last part of it, there was a Extra Life convention happening.
There it is. There's the first one. And he's on my fantasy team in real life. Traitor! Yuck.
Alright.
So you said you were at, when you were in Florida, right?
Yes.
So you said?
There was a big Extra Life convention there with a lot of Twitch people streaming.
Okay.
It was really cool.
Yeah, I mean, Tony's told me about, I mean, I know he does stuff every Sunday, and he's had some marathons. Kid shaved his head once. I was super impressed by that. Also, a little jealous. I wish I could shave my head every once in a while.
My hair might be turned pink this year.
Turned pink? You made a bet on pink? I'm impressed. I'm impressed. You're braver than I, sir. So I'm, all right, we're coming up on the 2-minute warning. I'm already down.
Yep.
Ah! Not how I drew it up. He's 2 for 7. He has as many picks as he does completions. I have thrown it to you as often as I have thrown it to myself.
Jeff, not to interrupt you guys, but Matt is Children's of Omaha, Children's Hospital of Madison. Matt's their champion. So.
You're the champion? Shut up.
Last year.
Still, dude. He wasn't even in bounds. Why am I throwing it over there?
That was your call.
So you're champion. Tell me about that. Like, there was a tournament, I assume?
No. A lot of the people in the hospital, like the high up people, just they choose a kid who has been through a lot.
And gotcha.
Think they deserve to be picked as the champion.
For sure. I guess it's got to be an honor to some extent, right?
Yeah, it was really awesome.
Oh, Jordy! No, that's Jeff Janis. See, Tony, it was Janis. And that's why it wasn't a completion. So, your duties as... how do I not go for it? No, I'm going for it. Okay. I'm down by 7. It's already over. Here we go. So, your duties as champion, what do they include?
You're supposed to, like, share the word about earning money for your hospital and just, like, try and promote your hospital.
Try and promote it?
Yeah.
I guess, this one's going to be pretty tight on him. I would doubt anybody will be seen in the background. But there's a chance. So, this is nice. You now have it first and basically goal.
Already in field goal range.
Tony, you didn't tell me you brought a ringer.
Jeff, I gave you all the coaching and every advantage that I possibly could. Even the latest, so you have a chance.
I appreciate that. All right, I'm clearly getting held. Interception! I'm alive. And not competitive at all, you can tell.
Yeah. You got 21 seconds before the 2-minute warning.
Oh, okay, there we go. I really just like seeing this much football. I've never played this, like, this is pretty nuts. Run for your life, Aaron Rodgers? Oh, late hit. Where's my flag? Look at
that. I didn't
that.
See anything.
I didn't see. All right. I think that's going to take us to the 2.
Yep.
Fair enough. Look at all that pink. That's awesome that they have that in the game, too. So, you're a champion, and some of these questions, forgive me, we'll ask you later, but tell me, I mean, like, what has Children's meant to you?
Children's has always been there for me, like, when I'm sick or even when I'm not sick. Like, just if I'm just getting a checkup, they're always there for me. It's really awesome.
How often do you find yourself having to go in?
Lately, it's not often. It's just whenever I'm going to get my medicine every, like, 8 weeks or so.
Okay.
And it's really good.
Look at that.
That
is
a really good throw.
Positive yardage and success, kind of. And I got him killed. Got my receiver murdered. So Madden may not be your favorite game, given the fact that, like you said, you haven't played it a ton lately. But, like, what is your favorite game?
Either Destiny or Battlefield 1.
Battlefield 1. Destiny, is that coming out with a new one?
It just came out.
Oh, okay.
And I really like it.
Don't look. Don't look. Don't look. You can't see it. You can't see it. You don't know. Oh!
Another. How can I be so bad?
Aaron Rodgers, I don't think he's ever thrown three picks in a game. So, like I said, like 5 or 6 years ago, they were playing this game in, like, Madison Square Garden as part of a reality show for $1 million.
Yeah.
There's not $1 million on the line right now. Just so you know. Don't worry about that. No pressure.
Yeah.
No added pressure. So, Bell West, what's your favorite subject?
I'm in choir, and I really like choir.
Singing, huh?
Yep.
Do we have timeouts? We do have timeouts.
Yeah.
I'm not going to take a timeout. I want to go to the half.
I'm going to use a timeout. A second timeout.
Did I remind you about the timeouts? Did I just
no.
Do okay.
I used one.
All right, good. Tony, if we were to put the storyteller in inches, do we know?
82, something like that.
How do I get it to my house? I just want to steal the storyteller.
Well, gosh, Jeff, if you're here after midnight, there's not a lot of people.
Let's.
If I get shared custody, I'll help you. Do it.
There you go, shared custody.
I'll rent a truck. We'll make this happen.
We'll pin it on Matt.
All right.
We'll say Matt
Hail
did
Mary.
It. Hail Mary. You're doing. Well, I certainly didn't pick the defense. Everybody freak out. Did he catch it?
Yeah. But I don't think it was in.
Yeah. No, you're on my 20.
It's your ball.
Oh, it's oh.
But you have 9 seconds.
See, you can read. I can't. Oh man, no pressure. This could be like the one way I tie it. And actually
maybe I let you have the ball.
Don't say things like that. Oh, 3 yards. Good job, Jeff.
It's progress.
It's progress. I think I just called a run. I'm not entirely certain, even.
If you hold down this one and then push up, it shows you what your play is. Go to lay.
No! I just ran out the clock. No score. To halftime we go.
You get the ball back, though.
I get it back?
Yeah. Oh, no, never mind.
Yeah.
I thought.
Oh, right down the pipe. I can kick well, if nothing else. I haven't even played a video game in like 3 months. It's So what's your favorite thing about video games? I know you said that maybe sports wasn't necessarily the most available with treatment. I mean, what appeals to you about this?
I don't know. It's really fun to just do anything you want, really. Because there's so much out there you can play.
Destiny, is that like a first person or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like aliens and stuff, kind of.
Okay.
God, she is so quick.
I don't know if I've attempted a run. Good for you for like you're like being patient and like trying the ground game.
I'm trying.
So are you a Husker fan?
I don't watch college football.
Yeah, not college guy. Okay.
I don't. No.
You are. I like kudos to you.
I would say Michigan State.
Oh really? Okay.
Yeah, because my mom likes them.
Fair enough.
Oh, I'm running.
Oh, well, gosh. Don't worry because my leading tackler just decided he didn't want to tackle you.
Oh, okay. I'll get it back.
So the how long are you champion for the hospital?
I was champion until like February.
Oh, okay.
And now there's a new champion.
Gotcha.
Oh gosh, it's already 4 down. I'm just gonna play it safe.
You've got the lead, and I've proven totally inept at trying to tie you, so. So, have you thought about, 15's a little young, I suppose, to think about a career, but, like, what are you super interested in? Do you have a job right now?
No.
No job right now?
I either want to be a nurse, after all the time in the hospital, or doing this, being a newscaster person.
Oh, really? You think about this?
Yeah.
There's the guy you want to talk to right there. He knows way more about what he's doing than I do. Would you ever go into weather?
No. Oh, I thought I was going to get a pick six.
I'm sorry to disappoint. Oh my goodness, I'm bad at this. Rusty, we can make this a Lord at play if you want to put me out of my misery. Dude, 4 picks, and it's the third quarter.
Sounds like a normal game for Rodgers this year.
Oh yeah, right? No, this is shameful.
Matt, this is going exactly to plan, so I appreciate it very much.
I'd love to tell you that this is like, yeah, I'm letting him win.
Yeah.
It's not the case. It's just not the case. Anytime I play my brother or any of my friends, I would say, like, yep, yeah, because, yeah.
Is he gonna... Okay.
Get to the football!
No! Oh, my gosh.
Julius Peppers, my new fantasy quarterback. He's more effective than my real quarterback.
Oh, my gosh.
Tie game. Well, if I don't screw this up.
Who was it last night? The Seahawks? Who jumped over?
Oh, the Seahawks? Yeah. He vaulted over a dude. Boom, baby! Boom! Cut my head off in that shot. That's all right. All right. New game. Brand new game, Matt. I had you right where I wanted you.
Yep.
Safely ahead of me. Right. So you said is it 2 weeks you get a shot?
8 weeks.
8 weeks, okay. But like, I guess in between, I mean, it can get pretty cruddy.
Like, right at the end, like, of the 7th week, uh-huh. It gets, like, I feel bad.
I mean, I guess I you said like you're taking growth hormones. I guess I don't understand the full scope of Crohn's. Like, can you explain it to me?
It like affects my intestines to where I can't get the nutrients I need to grow and stuff. So,
okay.
With the growth hormone, it and like if when I'm getting my the formula that gives me those nutrients, it makes me grow.
Okay.
So they like work together.
I'm even gonna tell you that there's just an all-out blitz coming. It's gonna be heinous.
Tried to get it out as
you
fast
did,
as I
you
could.
Really did. You were going for that running back. I saw it.
I had to call an audible.
They're playing "Watch Me Whip, Watch Me Nanny" in the background. That's awesome. In college, see, in the college game, it's just like marching band.
Yeah.
Annoying. Fourth quarter. It's getting real. Yeah, we could go to overtime and just end in a tie like last night. That wasn't the most garbage ending to a football game I've ever seen. You ever been on TV before?
Yeah.
Yeah?
This is like my fifth time or something.
You are kind of made for this.
I did the Daybreak a few weeks ago.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So, like you said, I mean, you've been around nursing a lot of that stuff from all the time, you know. What is it about them that made you kind of think about going into that?
They've just always been nice to me and, like, helped me through things, and it was really awesome.
I was still trying to switch to him. All right. I'm just glad I kept it close. Really? Close is good, really. Going for two.
Yeah.
He's ruthless.
Why wouldn't I?
That's a good answer. Why wouldn't I?
Dropped it. It's, oh.
You've got 3 minutes
I've
and 52 seconds.
Minutes.
Unless Aaron throws another pick.
Hey, I'm going to go live on Facebook with the field page.
Okay, cool. This kid has no mercy in his soul. It's unreal.
Yes.
Kicked out of bounds. All right. The best part is that you very realistic. Like, you gave me the ball exactly like where someone would want it, and I may do nothing with it. Oh my gosh.
You never know.
So, are they usually the same nurses? Do you deal with?
Yeah, I think they're like a nurse assigned with a room.
Okay.
So, like, still, like, the patient can feel comfortable with them.
But you get to know them pretty well.
Yeah.
Do you want to give a certain nurse a shout out?
I have no clue. I haven't been in the hospital in a while. I mean, that's good, but.
No, it is good. Oh, I went for the spin move and just tackled myself, basically. 4 interceptions, Aaron Rodgers. I'm sorry. I feel like I should tweet him and just say, like, really, dude.
Almost 5.
Almost 5. My bad.
It's coming.
It's coming. Oh.
Where's your run plays at?
I don't have any. We know that. We knew this, right?
Who do you have? Eddie Lacy?
Right? Yeah. Eddie.
He's good.
Eddie's not terrible. He's hurt in like our world, but. Oh.
That was a big hit.
Oh. His 3D ribs are broken. His 2D ribs are broken. All right, we'll see if you can See if you can handle this one. There's that run play for negative 1 yard. That's why I didn't run, Matt. Did you call a timeout?
No. It's the 2 minute warning.
Oh! Well, that's important.
Alright, you got 2 minutes to score and then get a field goal. And then
So is it just the sheer number of times you've been on TV, or is there any other reason that you would want to do this?
Possibly it going seems by. Fun.
Yeah? It's kind of fun. I mean, I'm not going to lie. Every once in a while, for sports, I mean, I get to go to like events every once in a while, which is kind of cool. But it's not that nerve-wracking. I mean, you're clearly owning it right here, so... That's not even in the remote vicinity of where he was supposed to throw that football. Unreal.
Oh my gosh.
Is the pressure getting to you?
Yeah.
I'm the same way. 1:29 left. He ran right at people.
That was you, not him.
It was... All right, here it comes. Is this fourth down? Third down. I can count.
Oh gosh.
Is this where I can I? Can you get me here? Title belt right there. That's what Aaron Rodgers would do in that situation. Where this ruthless kid behind me went for two, so I'm going for two. It's gonna get real. Forgot what play I called already. I have no idea if it's positive or negative.
And it's tied.
It was negative. It was a negative play that I called. All right. All right. Turn left. Who dat? That's right. I forgot about their thing.
Yep.
Here it is. Can you think of a time Aaron Rodgers ever threw for four picks and ran for a touchdown?
I don't know.
I can't think of that time. You should definitely just run it. This whole drive, you should just run it.
I don't know.
It's a sound strategy, Matt. You can't go wrong. 56 seconds left, 3 timeouts, tie game. You should just fullback trap. So were you, like, did you always beat up on people in this game?
When me and my brother played, he usually won.
Oh, did he really?
Yeah, he's really good at Madden. He plays rugby in real life.
Oh.
Yeah. It's pretty intense.
Dang. All right. 41 seconds. You want to announce this game? You should announce it. Down the stretch.
Oh, I didn't know I was running.
Takes a timeout. All right, come on. We're going to announce it, okay? You ready? 1 second.
You got 4 seconds.
I got 4 seconds? Crap. Yeah. Okay. All right. Now walk me through this. Come on. Announce this. Drew Brees, pistol. Throws it out right. Jukes two people and falls forward. You know, takes another timeout. Took a timeout.
Oh, my gosh.
I've got him worried.
Oh, and it's fourth down.
Oh, Fourth and two.
I'm going for it.
Attaboy.
Maybe I shouldn't. I'm giving it to you. I have a plan.
Yeah, I have a plan. I have a plan. All right, fine. I'll back off. All right, here we go. I don't even know how to call a timeout. Matt, how do I call a timeout?
You press this big button.
You press the big... Okay, well, that's fair.
Or if you want to challenge something, you swipe it. Like you're actually throwing the flag down, like the coach.
Oh, okay. Oh! I didn't see him. I did not see him. I could have landed Aaron Rodgers on a gurney for that. All right, one.
That's game if you want to call timeout. Overtime.
I forgot that the clock just ran.
Heads or tails?
Oh, heads or tails? Heads never fail.
Oh, wait. You won.
I won. So wait, I receive. Okay.
Dang it.
I know. I know that much. I know that much common knowledge of football. You're not gonna onside it, are you? Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna onside it.
All the pressure in the world.
Oh. Yeah. You're at the 50. You're at the 48, I guess.
So now, is this like normal rules? If I kick a field goal, do I win? Or do I.
I think it's first to score. I think.
First to score. We don't even know what we signed up for. Targeted four times. Three of them were interceptions.
Probably.
Ten of 20 for 110 and four picks. This is the way I drew it up, man. What are you talking about? All right.
5 yards per attempt.
Well, that's...
Neither of us were there.
Yeah, right. Tried to win it. Neither of us. Let's see. Oh, panic! Panic!
Nick Fairley.
How far can I kick a field?
At the 46. And all of that, like, I gave you to the 48 and you got 2 yards. I think it was that sack that put you back.
Here it comes.
Okay. Need someone to go return it.
Oh, come on. No, it's short. Woefully short.
No, it's really intense.
Wait, where'd he... Thank you, Julius Peppers. I think your arm just went through a person.
That was weird.
Yeah, you should hold your arm like it hurt. Yeah, sure, I know what cover one hole press means. I'll call that play.
What?
Oh! Butterfingers.
Hey, I've thrown an interception too, so it's okay.
Yeah, you threw one. I've thrown four. I have completed more passes to you than my own team. Tony, how are we doing on time, man?
4:30.
Okay.
I'm tearing down real fast. And just
that's cool. was it fourth? Fourth down and six. Can you hit a field goal from here?
I don't know.
Yards, man. You're in a dome, right? Like, maybe. Oh, he's going to try and win it. He's going to try and win it here. He's going to try and win it here. I didn't even call the right play to block a field goal.
I just noticed that, too.
Oh. What?
Oh, I didn't know I was running it.
Went for it.
I called an audible, but I didn't know what something shovel meant.
Dude, I'm your elder. Have mercy. Like, you're supposed to be nice to older people.
You're going for a Hail Mary.
I am.
Oh, gosh.
No pressure. It's just about to get real.
I thought you caught it.
Right, so did I. I think Jordy had hands on it. My passing offense is worth 86 yards. That's that's neat.
You going for another Hail Mary?
Do another Hail Mary. We're going to... I think it's sound, personally. All right.
You guys better not go double OT. We got a beach cast
today. I know.
Five interceptions.
Hey, Jeff, you know how we were saying the Packers could use a new offensive coordinator? I don't want you to be that new offensive coordinator.
Yeah, right? I remember thinking that this year's real Green Bay Packers couldn't do any worse, and then I took control. Have you ever been to an NFL game? No!
No.
No! There it is! We found him. We found him. What's that guy's name?
Cooks.
Cooks? Brandon. Oh, I found Brandon Cooks. Wow. Wait, game report. Player stats. Aaron Rodgers. 110 passing yards with
you can go into it.
Interceptions. You threw the ball pretty well. 10 for 23 for 5 picks. So that was less than ideal.
I mean, you didn't get destroyed.
I did not get destroyed. We've got that.
You scored.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for watching. Like I said, yeah, what a crazy ending, right? Who? 5 interceptions. Come on, Jeff. Man. Anyway. Again, we did this for National Play Day preparations. National Play Day this year is November 5th. WOWT's stream can be found on twitch.tv/WOWT6news. You can go to extra-life.org/participant/WOWT6news to donate. You can also, if that is a long URL, which it is, it's tinyurl.com/WOWTELD. Donate there as well. If you're interested in finding out more about the Extra Life movement going on here in Omaha, it's community.extra-life.org/Omaha. I'm president of the guild that we have going on. Thank you to Jeff Packer and thank you to Matt Lewis for putting on such a great show. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day.